I saw a complete tool bag dressed up as Elvis Presley, you know, the wig and the whole thing and talking like him. It's like, get a life, pal, you know what I'm saying? Really. Couldn't believe it. Well, we've gotten rid of a lot of the lousy bands. They've played and they're done. They're already on a bus. The good stuff's starting to show up right now. We're gonna play some blues for you this time. Featuring one of my favorite guitar players, Mr. Johnny Lang. An imported guy from a band that I think broke up called the Rolling Stones by the name of Ronnie Wood. Unfortunately for all of us, a local guy who's going to show him how to play, Mr. Buddy